The Larson Electronics IND-HL-UVC-FL2650 is an industrial handheld UV disinfection light which can disinfect viruses and bacteria on surfaces, including workstations, machines, tables, and more. This unit offers UVC output at a range of 200 nanometers to 280 nanometers and a 180 degree range of coverage. Protected by molded bumper guards and equipped with a swivel hook for hands-free operation, this UVC light features 50 feet of 16-3 SOOW cord. This light is a powerful sanitation solution for industrial sites and commercial facilities. This light has an expected lifespan of over 8,000 hours and emits a flood beam pattern. This UV system operates on 120 volt or 220 volt and offers 180 degrees of coverage. With a recommended 20 to 25 minute exposure time for viruses, multiple devices can be purchased to cover larger areas more quickly. The ballast is contained within the handle, while the housing is constructed of non-sparking aluminum. When using this UV light, wear safety goggles and cover exposed skin. Do not look directly at the light. It is recommended for 20 to 25 minutes of exposure. The disinfecting UV light only sanitizes surface that the light comes in direct contact with. The light does not penetrate through surfaces and provides lower intensity off reflected surfaces. For optimal performance, make sure all surfaces are exposed. You can use this unit for multiple passes through a single room or area, moving options between each disinfecting session. Here are some general guidelines for safe operation of UV sanitation lights. Never look directly at the light when it is activated. Use protective eye and face gear. Cover the hands, arms, neck, legs, and other exposed body parts. Avoid touching a disinfection lamp that is on. Set up signs, markers, or cones around the area to warn others of ongoing sanitation. Do not handle a broken or cracked UV lamp with bare hands. During large-scale operation, people should not be present inside the room. Block off access to the general area by setting up signs. Close and cover all windows to contain stray UVC light beams. Do not stand in front of the lamps when turning on the UV disinfection cart. After sanitation, power down the UV light before entering the room or handling the cart. Additionally, we recommend using respiratory masks when performing UV sanitation in potentially contaminated areas. These vital safety accessories have two benefits. They prevent individuals from breathing in deadly viruses and toxic chemicals, and they help reduce direct contact when touching the face and mouth. Light maintenance and care. Periodically check the UV lamp before and after use for damage, especially when experiencing light flicker. If the lamp becomes too hot to touch, allow it to cool before inspection.
At Larson Electronics, we do more than meet your lighting needs. Contact us today.